Hello from Dunfermline. Yes, I'm here for the Dunfermline versus Falkirk game today. And big atmosphere already building up. And free kicks so far.
Well, that would have played the advantage here. I thought it was a weird position. It was definitely a foul, but I don't understand. Well, at least the atmosphere is good anyway.
Well, the player was down for a while and now he's substituted, I think. Let's see if the family can do something with this. Okay.
Falkirk had the better chances, but then Dunfermline hit the post there. I just sort of caught it just at the. So maybe you could argue Dunfermline had the better chance. But Laughlin wasted three kicks in the corners. So, I mean, the game, I suppose they were both casting each other out. So I might get some goals on the second half. As all of us say, a game of two halves.
Thank you.
introduction. Just couldn't see with the pillow there. What was their goalie trying to see that?
Thank you.
Had advantage, he stopped the play. Really weird. There's a foul, mate, but it's crazy. Just announced.
I'm ready.
Travel now. chance.
Falkirk players doing a wee warm down there. Well, they're still singing away. Well, it's a good one. Well, it's the next morning. I had to go into a quiet room to recover from that. What a noise! What an atmosphere, what a game, what a crowd. You have to remember that's a third tier of Scottish football. League One, absolutely incredible. The noise and atmosphere rivaled anything in the Premier League that I've ever witnessed. The crowd, 9,500. A lot of Premier League clubs would die for that sort of attendance. That was a slightly different vlog than I normally do. It was a last minute decision to go to the game. The only tickets available were the back of that main stand. However, I hope I captured what it was all about. That's now Dunfermline 8 points clear in the top of League 1, and there's only one promotion place up for grabs. It looks like Dunfermline will get that place. Falkirk will have to probably go through the playoffs to get promoted. My next Matchday vlogs will be the quieter Lowland League and East of Scotland League, the 5th and 6th tiers of Scottish football. Please like and subscribe, it means a lot to me. And I'll see you behind the goals.